Cleopatra there. Now, the Smash It Throw Show has become a great pub tradition with its established and brand new wax. And over the last few weeks, thousands of you have been along to it. But before we discover which act has won the Road Show Award, here are some of this year's highlights. Take a look at this!
Hi, I'm Scott from Five. I'm backstage at the Smash Hits Tour where Five started off last year and won the Best Newcomer Award. This year, there's another three bands up for it. That's My Town, A1 and Westside. May the best band win, because it's a very good award to win.
Hi, we're A1.
I'm Paul.
I'm Ben.
I'm Merv.
And I'm Christian.
And we're forever in love with you. It's alright, it's alright. You don't have to stop the way you're feeling. Cause you got time to get it right. Let your mind go where it's leading. It's alright, it's alright.
Hi, respect!
Now there's four sexy boys with fantastic voices. They're called A1 and they're going to go far.
Good luck, guys.
They're going to be big, so good luck.
Good luck to you.
Hi, we're at Westside.
My name is Dean.
I'm Brian.
I'm Matt.
I'm Shane.
And I'm Nicky. We're on a Smash Hits Road Show at the moment, and we'd just like to say the crowds have been absolutely fantastic. Thank you.
I'm never gonna treat you bad, cause I never wanna see you sad. I just wanna share the joy and the pain, and spread it all over again.
Hi, Billy here. I'd just like to say that Westside have been my favourite boy band so far, and they're fantastic on stage. You've got lovely charisma, really good looking, and they're lovely people too.
Get down, get on and make some noise. Gonna get down with the My Town boys.
Gonna get you in the mood
to party all night.
Hey, yo, I'm Terry.
I'm Danny.
I'm Paul.
And I'm Mark.
And we're
My Town. Get down, get on and make some noise. Gonna get down.
How you doing? I'm Kavanaugh. I like My Town because they're a great bunch of lads. They've got great voices and they write their own stuff.
We've seen the three band perform now. Let's see who won the Best New Tour Act of 1998. And good luck to them.
I gotta stop getting my words mixed up, yeah? So, do you wanna know who won? Okay, have you got silence? The winners of the 1998 Roadshow Awards goes to, could it be the next Boyzone? I think so! It's Westside!
Whoever told you I was letting go, in any joy that I have ever known, girl, the lion. Just took the line, and all of the people that we used to know, just giving up, they wanna let it go, but we're still trying. So you should know this love we share was never made to die. And we're on this one-way street, just you and I, just you and I. I'm never gonna say goodbye, cause I never wanna see you cry. I swore to you my love would remain, and I swear it all over again. And I'm never gonna treat you bad, cause I never wanna see you said, I swore to share the joy and the pain, and we'll spread it all over again. The more I know of you, is the more I know I love you, and the more that I'm sure I want you forever and ever more, and the more that you love me, the more that I'm never gonna let you go. Gotta let you go.
joy and the pain, and spread it all over the pain.
Yeah. Thank you. Congratulations!
The West Side, here you go, guys.
Best of luck for the future.
Not that you need
it. Thanks, Steve. Woo! A big thank you to Smash It. Everybody watching at home with family. Happy 50th birthday, Dan. And especially Simon Mikel. Thank you.
I'd like to say a big thank you to all the fans who voted for us. Thank you!
Thank you!
I'd like to say a big thanks to all our family and friends, especially everyone in Sligo and in Dublin. Cheers, and thanks a million, Simon Cowell.
We'd like to thank our management, Louis Walsh and Ronan Keating. Yeah. And also we'd like to thank Louis Parker, our agent, and especially Simon Cowell. We love you, you're the Prince of Pop, man.
I'd like to thank everybody in RCA, the whole record company. We'd like to thank God and especially Simon Cowell.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done to Westlife.